August 8th, 2017.
We have a quorum. First order of business is to elect a temporary chair for the purpose of this meeting, and I nominate Val. Do I have a second?
A second.
Okay, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Val is temporary chair for August 8th meeting. So I'm making a motion to go into an executive session for the sole purpose of discussion of action under Mass General Law, Chapter 30A, Section 21, Subsection A, Section 4, Number 5. Is there a second?
A second.
Point of order.
It's up to the chair.
We're not taking it public.
Could you state which, in English, what purposes you're holding the executive session?
Yes. Purpose of discussion of action.
Action concerning.
Under Mass General Law.
Can you cut through that stuff? Is it reason number one in this book?
No, it's number 5.
Number 5. Thank you. Charges of criminal misconduct are to consider the following of criminal complaints.
Yes. So, Val, if you want to call the executive session, we are going to be resuming an open meeting immediately after, so you have to announce that.
So, I call an executive session?
At 6:05.
At 6:05.
And that we'll be resuming an open meeting.
And we will resume open meeting following executive session.
Yes.
So, other non-board members
have to
exit the room.
Yep.
May I request that I stay on as your liaison?
No.
No.
Sorry.
You do have to take a roll call vote. Yeah.
Yes, we are. In fact, we have to take notes, and we have to take a roll call, and we have to take very accurate, yes.
Right.
Have all of that. Everything has to be documented.
Right.
It's going to be really certainly eventually.
So I will leave upon that roll call vote.
Okay. So you want to take the roll call of who's present?
Elizabeth Sherland. How do you, I don't know.
I guess. Roll call, Beth Sherland.
Yep, Beth Sherland.
And Nancy Doctor.
Nancy Doctor are present for the second session.
John Costigan is absent.
Yes, John Costigan is absent.
So it's 6:05.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Open meeting called back into session at 6:14 p.m.
Madam Pro Temp Chair, one other comment. Your agenda stated health agent as topic of discussion.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It did not state executive session.
I didn't know we were going to do this until I had gotten some information, to be honest with you.
You didn't know you were going to call an executive session?
Not after I gave her that information.
Okay.
So
we're not.
Is the chair, was the chair aware that you were going to call this executive session, Mr. Costigan?
I actually emailed him.
You did?
That I was calling this meeting.
Did he express an opinion about whether it should be called?
No.
What I'm saying is you're misunderstanding me. I emailed John.
Yes.
I've never heard back from John since I emailed him.
Did he not send an email through his staff to both you and Ms. Sherland?
About today? No.
No.
About holding an executive session?
No, about scheduling this meeting. So let's go back, because you're the temporary chair.
So
open session.
So we're back in open session.
Okay. One information just about health reports is I did request from the town yesterday a copy of all our health reports, since we have not gotten anything presented in the Board of Health meeting since May.
Mm-hmm.
So my understanding is that they have to go through the protocol, and we have until August 21st to receive that.
Okay.
I'm making a motion right now, though. I make a motion to request copies of all the electronic communications between the town manager, the assistant town manager, Laura Dalsick, and Bob Racy. And I request the correspondence to be in chronological order and made available to the Board of Health members by 12 noon on August 14th, 2017. Do I have a second?
A second.
Okay.
I make a motion to adjourn the meeting.
Do
I hear a second?
Second.
Meeting adjourned.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Okay.